there have been lots and lots of times in my life when I have coped with the firestorms of life, let me put it that way, in unhealthy ways. And like one was, I bought a package of cookies, sat on the kitchen floor, ate the whole package. Good thing I'm not diabetic and, you know, fell into some kind of sugar coma or whatever. But I mean, we've all run to the wrong things at some time in our life, whether it's going back to that toxic person who hurts us every single time, but there's some kind of weird comfort in that. Or eating too much, or drinking too much, or, you know, taking a pill for whatever. There are these unhealthy coping mechanisms. Going forward, as we find and live God's purpose for our lives, it's really important that we leave the unhealthy coping mechanisms in our past and focus on healthy coping skills.